how you got an old vegetable recipe. My point exactly. There must be more than just recipes inside. Maybe a treasure map, perhaps, or a secret message.
Now we have to open it.
But how? We don't have the heat. If I had my pocket, I'd have it busted open.
It's a good thing you don't. You don't want to ruin the book.
Tom, do you have anything else we could use?
Let me see. We have two bunnies, a big snake, and one dead beetle.
Yeah!
It doesn't take a detective to know that none of these items would be effective.
Well, what about you, Mr. Hood? Do you have anything in your pockets?
I'm from the Middle Ages! I don't even know what a pocket is!
If I had a long thin piece of metal, I can fashion myself a long pick.
I have a hairpin you can use.
Thank you, Pollyanna. This should prove most helpful.
Be careful now.
You don't want to ruin it. I'm not going to ruin it. I'm just going to insert this end here and... Wait, can I insert it like this? Well, it's no use. We need some of the right here to pick this lock.
But who makes a hole? It's not like any of us are criminals.
I do know one person who poses a particular skill.
Oh, Mr. Fagan! Is that a pocket from Oliver Twist?
Coming down the stairs soon. ship of made timbers, a necklace made of the finest diamonds. What do you think we should do with it, Captain Flint? My most excellent plan. The skeleton will never miss it. What? Ha, ha, ha.
This one. treasure island. It sounds like it might have jewels in it.
Does it have a lock?
No.
Then that ain't it.
Oh, can I help you?
You the book lady.
I'm the proprietor of this bookstore, yes?
Well, good. My name's Eddie. This here's my business partner, Fingers.
Oh, what type of business are you in?
Business?
Well, yes. Your business partners, you must be in some type of business.
Excuse us for one moment. Hey, Fingers, she wants to know what type of business we're in.
Monkey.
he means we import monkeys.
Yeah, import and export. That's right. Import and export. Send them out and then we bring them right back.
The same monkeys.
Oh yeah, monkeys is very active creatures. They don't like to do a lot of sitting around.
We was hoping you could help us find a book.
Well, you come to the right place. I've got thousands of books.
Yeah, the thing is, we're looking for a particular book.
What's the name of it?
We don't know.
What's it about?
Oh, it's about like this big.
No, I mean, what's inside? Its contents.
Jewels.
What?
He means the book. The book is a jewel. So well written. Ain't that right, Finger?
Yeah, it's got some good words and stuff.
Well, that's not how to go on, but also good way to find. Could this be the book?
That ain't it.
Is there something wrong with it?
Yeah, it opens too easily.
It opens too easily?
Yes, we're looking for a book that don't open.
Then how are you going to read it?
Oh, we aren't going to read it. We're going to smuggle it.
What?
Snuggle. He means we're gonna snuggle it, you know, put plus our cheeks.
On second thought, maybe you should look for the book yourselves.
We can do that.
Of course we can do that. Just put them away when you're done.
You got it, book lady.
Sure. Besides, you heard those two. They can come back anytime.